like so many green veins on your body. How did you allow your skin to get to this stage? Like you have lots of green veins on your body.
Hi, welcome to my YouTube channel. My name is Ada Ogu. In this channel, I talk about skincare. I love skincare a lot. I talk about skincare. I have passion, great passion for skincare. And one of my missions is to get my subscribers or those who watch me to take care of their skin so that they get to a point where they are not pressured to wear makeup even when they don't want to wear makeup. So in today's video, I'll be talking about green veins. If you haven't subscribed to my channel, please subscribe, like this video. That is the only way you can support me. In today's video, I bring you another great skincare advice, great skincare content. So in today's video, I want to talk about green veins. There are people that have these green veins naturally. If you have it naturally, then this video is not for you. But if the green veins on your face and the ones on your body is as a result of bleaching cream, then this video is for you. Okay, so before I dive in, I want to make it clear that there are some people that are born with obvious green veins on their body, even on their faces. Okay, those ones are natural. Those ones are natural. But if you're not born with these green veins, and all of a sudden you started having green veins on your face, on your body, then there is something you are doing wrong. First of all, what causes green veins? This is not about those. I'm not talking about those that have it naturally. I'm talking about those that suddenly got it. So what causes these green veins? These green veins appears overnight as a result of toxic products or toxic skincare products that you use on your body. When you bleach your skin, when you use toxic ingredients in your skincare products, at some point you're going to wake up with green veins. I used to have green veins. When I do videos like this, I always use myself as an example because I've done so many bad things to my skin. In the past when I didn't know much about skin, when I used to think that skincare is just when you wake up, just apply anything on your face, apply anything on your body and glue. So when I do videos like this, I do it out of my own experience. I do it based on my own journey so far. So I used to have lots of green veins on my face. I even had some on my body. I used to have lots of green veins on my face. Anybody that is close to me, like my siblings, would testify to this, even my mom. It got to a stage where I became so insecure. These green veins, and being the kind of person that I don't usually wear makeup, anywhere you see me, if you see me, you're going to see these green veins. Especially my own was on my face. I have them on my body then. And I had them on my face too. It was very obvious. It was very obvious. When you look at my face, you're going to see these green veins. There was a time one girl looked at my face and was like, "You have lots of green veins on your face." I was so embarrassed. I've had one guy even insult me in the past about the green veins. I was talking to the guy about something on his hands and he was like, "Look at you. You that have green veins all over your face, you're talking to me about my hands." Omo, I just stayed on my own. But this thing bothered me. It really bothered. I stayed browsing as far back as 2015. What caused my own was, you know, do you know this? Oh, I don't know if you guys know this sherry. It's called sherry, right? It has mercury in it. There's this other one called POP. I'll put the pictures here so that you guys you see it. That particular sherry was what caused the green veins on my face. Okay? Then why I stay using that sherry then was because my cousin was using it and she was glowing. If you said she was glowing, I was young then, and me too, I want to glow. I started using this stuff. One thing about this thing is that it is addictive. Yes, you see yourself glow, you see yourself shine, but this thing is doing more damage to you than you can ever think of. You're gonna wake up one morning and from nowhere you see green veins on your face. Even when I still having those green veins on my face, because I'm used to using this sherry, because I love using it, because I see how it makes my skin glow, I didn't want to stop using it. I kept using the sherry, I don't know how it is pronounced, but I'll sure make sure I put the picture here. I kept using this stuff. I kept glowing. You know, one thing about this thing is that
keep using it. You'll be so happy that you're looking so beautiful, that your skin is glowing, but this is damaging your skin. In the next 10 years, 5 years down the line, you'll be looking so horrible. Like, it really affected my self-esteem. So, as I was saying, it was a cherry that actually made me had, that actually made me had green veins then. But at some point, I stopped using it. Even when I stopped using it, I still had the green veins. I didn't like my skin at all. I'm still talking about the one that was on my face. The one on my body will come later in this video. And so when I stopped using this stuff on my face, I started making so many researches on what I can use to clear this green veins on my face. Like, I was ready to spend the money I did not have to make sure I get rid of these green veins. So throughout my researches, that was far back as at 2015, I stumbled about some articles I read. Then they talked about vitamin C was going to help, niacinamide is vitamin B3 was going to help, and vitamin E was going to help. So they even talked about vitamin A, that vitamin A was going to help. I remember buying vitamin A then, and I went to the chemist, the tablet. Then I didn't know much about skincare. Vitamin A, as we all know, is retin A and tretinoin when it comes to skincare products. But I remember going to the chemist then, when I was doing my youth service in Nigeria, and got some tablets, and I was applying them on my face, you know. I was just grind it and applied them on my face, but it didn't do anything. So when they talked about vitamin A, they were actually talking about this the topical products you can apply on your face. After then, I wasn't able to get the vitamin C. I didn't see any way to buy the vitamin C serum then, and the vitamin B3, that is niacinamide, or even the vitamin A tretinoin. I knew nothing about skincare then, so I didn't see any way to buy them, and I went and patronized organic cream sellers, and it got worse. My dear, if you need to see green veins on my face, I'll get some pictures, although pictures doesn't make it very clear and obvious, but I'll try my best and get one or two pictures from the past and put it here so you guys will see what I'm talking about when I talk about having green veins on my face. But I don't have them now anymore. Fast forward to 2019, that was 2 years ago, right? I still using vitamin C, I still using vitamin B3, that's niacinamide. Then I noticed that these green veins began to fade. Like, I never believed in my wildest dream that those green veins would fade, because I felt that as it's out, it is already out. Well, because I stopped every bad practices, every bad skincare product, I read articles. Like, I always tell you guys that it's not that I will see written about skincare that I will pass it by. I must read it. So that's where I gain most of my knowledge. Then I get most of my knowledge from, you know, going to lives with some dermatologists. Anytime they're on live on Instagram, I'm there listening to them and gaining knowledge. Okay, this is knowledge that they will charge you on a normal day to give you, but I gain it from them because I'm always eager to learn from these people. As I was saying about the green vein, when I stay using the vitamin C and the vitamin B3, that is niacinamide, the green veins began to fade. Seriously, they began to fade. So I want to tell you what to do at this point. I want to tell you what to do and what to use when, if you have green veins on your face. First of all, what you have to do is, anything you are using that is causing the green vein, you need to stop it. You can't be, if you don't stop it, whatever I'm going to tell you now to use will not work. So you have to stop those things you're using. Anything that you're using that is bleaching your skin, that is causing the green vein, trust me, that green vein, you get a time when you become so conscious of yourself, your self-esteem will drop. Because when people look at you, because you can't go out to that makeup, and when people look at you, they see the green vein, no matter how much makeup you apply on your face. So no matter how much makeup you apply on your face, you still wash your face off, right? You still wash them off, right? And when you wash them off, the green vein is there, and it doesn't look pleasant at all. It looks irritating having there. So what I'm trying to say here is, stop those things that have caused the green veins. I know they're addictive, you know, because you feel you're glowing. You're not glowing, dear. You're ruining your skin. You're not glowing. Stop those things. Okay, I wanted to get a vitamin C serum, because when I did my research, then they said vitamin E oil helps too, but The good thing now is that most vitamin C has vitamin E in them. Okay, so you don't have to go and get different vitamin E. Okay, most vitamin C, like the one I'm using now, this one, I've been using it for over 2 months now. This is very strong. I'm not advising anybody that's not used to vitamin C to get this one. This one is very strong. You can get any other vitamin C serum. This one has about 3 types of vitamin C in it, and it has vitamin E in it, and it has ferulic acid in it. So what I'm trying to say is that get a vitamin C serum that has vitamin E in it. So instead of going to get vitamin C serum and get vitamin E too, okay, just get the one that has vitamin E in it. Then get niacinamide if you can. Then if you can tolerate vitamin A, that is tretinoin or retin A, get it too and start using this stuff. Trust me, your skin will thank you. Your skin will love you so much. Before you know what is happening, you start noticing that those green veins begins to fade. When my younger sister saw me last year, because she hasn't seen me in a year, she was so surprised not to see those green veins anymore. With consistency, with these products that I've mentioned, trust me, you're going to those green veins will fade with time. Trust me. I'm not lying to you guys. I'm not selling anything to you. So you won't say I'm trying to sell my product to you. So you won't say I'm trying to make you buy my own product. No, go out to the market. Go online. Get a good vitamin C. I don't want to recommend anyone here. Okay? Get a good vitamin C that works. Okay? And start using it. The one that has vitamin E in it. I'm not selling you any product. So you won't say, oh, she's trying to sell her product. Her product works. No. It's not about me. It's not about my product. It's about the something that has worked for me. So start using good skincare. Like, start using these products that I've mentioned. Start using these products that I mentioned, and you will come back to thank you. Another thing I want you to do is that you have to stop scrubbing your face with facial scrub. If you have green veins on your face, one thing that will aggravate it is you scrubbing your face. It's good to exfoliate, you know, it's good to exfoliate your face. It's good to exfoliate the skin, okay? But you don't want to use scrubs. You don't want to use sugar scrub. You know all those mixing scrubs you guys do? Sugar with turmeric. All those things, you don't want to use them. Stop it. Stop scrubbing your face. Even the one you buy from the market, stop it now. Anything even using sponge on your face, don't. Stop it. The only exfoliant you should be using, yes, of course, you must exfoliate your face to help shade out the dead skin cells, but don't scrub. The only clean exfoliant you should use now is chemical exfoliants. You know, get milder ones, maybe 5% glycolic acid, like, or 5% lactic acid or mandelic acid, and start using at least, start out with once a week. I'll talk about this later, how to use these exfoliants as beginners, but for now, this is what you're going to do. Stop the scrub. Stop it. Trust me, guys, when you do this, at least consistently for another 5 to 6 months, you won't believe your skin. Your skin will glow. Your skin will look so nice. Those green veins will be gone. And when it comes to the body, if you have green veins on your body, I mean the body apart from the face, one thing I want you to do again is to stop using anything that is causing those green veins. Me, organic skincare almost ruined my skin. It was organic skincare that gave me green veins on my body for the first time. It was organic skincare, but I'm so grateful for what I know today. I don't use those stuffs. I don't use them. So what I want you to do is that you should stop anything at all that you see that has brought green veins on your skin. And some people that you will see, I'll just be putting the pictures here. There are some skin I saw on Instagram. I was like, what is this person doing? How come you allowed your skin to get to this state? Like so many green veins on your body. How did you allow your skin to get to this stage? Like you have lots of green veins on your body. Seriously, stop it. I'm telling you now, stop it. You don't have to use all these things to have a nice glowing skin. Trust me, you want to look very good 5 years, 10 years down the line. And trust me, this cream you are using, those bleaching cream, those cream that will give you those green veins, is not what you need. Let me tell you something. I prefer my skin now as it is than when it was before when I was trying to lighten my skin. I'll drop my skin here, both my hands. For those that have not seen me overall, I have uniform skin, like from my head to my toe, the same color. No be mouth. I'll drop the pictures here so that you guys will see. You see my legs. Just the same thing with my face, the same color. And what I use is this, CeraVe. I've used two this year. Since March till now, I've only used two of these. This one is finished. This is the second one. Okay, this is what I use. But I'm not asking you to use this. If I have green veins on your body, I want you to use Alpha Skincare lotion that has 12% glycolic acid. With this Alpha Skincare, you don't even need to exfoliate your skin. Just on your body, just keep using it. 6 months down the line, come and thank me. Another thing you want to use is Almacatin. I don't know if I pronounce it very well, but I'll put the pictures here. It has, I think, 12% lactic acid also. Use these things. Then come and thank me later, guys. This is what I'm using. And once I'm done with this one, so I'll go for the Alpha Skincare lotion and start using it. You come and thank me. Seriously. I'm here for you guys. I'm here to give you skincare advice because I've learned. And I keep learning, I keep reading, I keep watching videos, I keep listening to dermatologists. So if you have any skin issues at all, trust me, just go to the comment section, ask your questions, and I'll answer you. If you've noticed in this channel, I answer every question. This is because I'm here for you guys. I want us to keep interacting as friends, as families. If you have issues, you can ask me. If you have any advice, you can give me. I don't know it all. As we are here, bring your own opinion. Give me your own skincare advice, you think that will help me. I give you mine. I'm here to share what I've learned through my skincare journey with you guys. And if you've learned something also, share with me. I'm open. I will accept it. Okay? Thank you guys for watching this video. Subscribe to my channel if you haven't. And I want to believe that this video has helped someone. Like I said, stop every toxic cream you're using. Stop the face scrub. Buy the products that I've just mentioned that are scientifically proven. I'm not selling anything to you, okay? Thank you for watching, guys. Subscribe if you haven't. Thank you. And see you next time. Thank you. Bye.